Well, last March, Ottawa rapper Corey Charron came out on top at an American Rappers contest held in New York City.
And the Tyler 106 Park Freestyle Friday champion, they'll also get a spot in the 2013 BET Hip Hop Award Cyphers.
Kick me out the cypher, I'ma write it myself. No Carradine, but I'm gonna die with the belt. Left me hanging as the champ, so why was I removed off it? Don't say it's cause I'm whack. They let Mook on an image of a nerd. Sense a little hatred, want fair and square. No invitation and no indication. This is what a station originally created to fight discrimination. Don't have the look that your company wants. Same with Gannick, Bishop, up in the die. Haven't heard of us, we running the spot. James Franco, you've been living under a rock. Murdering a mic, I'm a nerd writing. Skinny white deadly like Heisenberg's racing. Battling America, scary that they loving it. Beating all Americans, embarrassed that I'm running it. Whether you're a Democrat or very Republican, I still shut it down like the American government. Awkward and shy, but at the drop of a dime I could transform quicker than Optimus Prime. Y'all are robbing me blind, just like Bonnie and Clyde. It pops better underground like bottles of wine. Plus I just thought of a contest for you guys. Have Soulja Boy, Gucci Mane all spitting rhymes, along with Lil Twist, all for a prize. The winner gets to pick how all of them die. They say two brains is better than one, but two chains is better than none. Get in my car, handle Kendrick Lamar with a motherfucking laugh like a Hendrix guitar. Crazy, people gonna shout. Accidentally cut off Usher's dick while stabbing Bieber in the mouth. Whoa, probably shouldn't have spit that. Think it's ludicrous and pay him to write your diss track. And Rick Ross, what you really think? Only substance that you have is in other people's drinks. Hip hop these days lost a lot of flavor. If you like the new school, you're a Waka Flocka Flamer. Big L, Big Pun, those are some rappers. Wish Chief Keef died instead of Old Dirty Bastard. And Miley Cyrus, I don't really like you. Thanks for lowering a generation's IQ. It ain't working out and it's quite true. Your ass looks so much like a chicken. Peter Griffin wants to fight you. Fuck the Molly that most of you popping. Don't care about the money that you blowing so often. Fuck all the swag, boasting's obnoxious. You rap about clothes, I'll be closing your coffin. Beast mode, we know, go up like Pacino. So raw, so I'm gonna need another sequel. Clean flow, zero finito. Push my buttons and I kill more people than GTA cheat codes. You think the white dude from Canada sucks? Cause your target market won't find me ratchet enough. I got bitches wet through the TV screen. I guess I just took the B.O. to B.E.T.